more tonight, Renee, and WWE has confirmed two new free agent signings to Backstage. First up, Timothy Thatcher.
Ooh.
An internationally accomplished athlete who is also an original member of Imperium with NXT UK champion Walter and Marcel Martel when they competed together on the independent scene. Now, news of the signing seems to have already made its way to Thatcher's former tag partner Walter as the NXT UK champ took to social media this afternoon to share a photo of the original group together. Now, in addition to Thatcher, WWE has also confirmed that they have signed one of the hottest free agents in wrestling at the moment, Killer Kross. Now, while details are still scarce in regards to Kross' signing, we're told the deal came together in recent weeks amidst interest from every major promotion. No word at this time on which brand Kross will be part of, but he'll certainly be looking to make an impact in his first appearance, so the clock is now officially ticking until that happens.